This is part of a series of motivational videos to enhance your ability to manifest desired outcomes and empower your subconscious mind for personal growth using neurographic art. By consciously inserting these positive intentions into your neurographic art creation process, you will unlock the potential to establish a profound connection with your subconscious mind. This connection serves as a powerful tool for nurturing personal growth and facilitating the manifestation of your desired outcomes. Through this deliberate integration of positive intentions, you will tap into the innate power of your subconscious mind, allowing it to align with your aspirations and pave the way for transformative personal development. Embrace challenges. Challenges are not roadblocks but opportunities for growth. Embrace them, for they will shape you into a stronger and more resilient individual. Life is filled with challenges, and as a high school student, you will encounter numerous hurdles along your journey. Instead of viewing challenges as roadblocks, it is essential to see them as opportunities for growth. By embracing challenges, you can transform them into stepping stones that shape you into a stronger and more resilient individual. Challenges come in various forms, whether they are academic, personal, or social. They may include difficult subjects, demanding assignments, social conflicts, or personal setbacks. Initially, it is natural to feel overwhelmed or discouraged when faced with these challenges. However, it is crucial to remember that they provide invaluable opportunities for self-improvement. Embracing challenges means shifting your perspective and recognizing the potential benefits they offer. Challenges push you outside your comfort zone, forcing you to develop new skills, acquire knowledge, and expand your capabilities. They provide opportunities for self-discovery and personal growth that would not be possible in the absence of challenges. One of the most significant benefits of embracing challenges is the opportunity to develop resilience. Resilience is the ability to bounce back from adversity, adapt to change, and persevere in the face of difficulties. By overcoming challenges, you build resilience and learn to navigate future obstacles with greater ease. Each challenge you overcome strengthens your character and equips you with valuable tools to tackle future hardships. Embracing challenges also fosters personal and intellectual growth. When confronted with difficult tasks or subjects, you are compelled to push yourself beyond your limits, explore new ideas, and develop critical thinking skills. Through overcoming challenges, you gain a deeper understanding of your capabilities and potential. It is important to approach challenges with a growth mindset. Rather than viewing failure as a sign of inadequacy, see it as an opportunity for learning and improvement. Embrace a mindset that values effort, perseverance, and the belief that abilities can be developed over time. By adopting this perspective, you become more open to taking risks, learning from your mistakes, and persisting in the face of setbacks. To effectively embrace challenges, it is essential to develop strategies for problem-solving and self-reflection. Break down challenges into smaller, more manageable tasks. Set realistic goals and create a plan of action. Seek guidance from teachers, mentors, or peers who can provide support and advice. Regularly evaluate your progress, identify areas for improvement, and adjust your approach accordingly. Remember, challenges are not meant to hold you back, they are meant to propel you forward. Embracing challenges allows you to discover your strengths, develop resilience, and cultivate a mindset of growth. Each challenge you overcome becomes a milestone on your journey towards personal and academic success. In conclusion, challenges are not roadblocks, they are opportunities for growth. Embrace them wholeheartedly, for they have the power to shape you into a stronger, more resilient individual. By shifting your perspective and viewing challenges as stepping stones, you open yourself up to valuable learning experiences and personal development. Embracing challenges empowers you to overcome obstacles, push your boundaries, and reach new heights of achievement. So, when faced with a challenge, remember to embrace it, for it holds the key to unlocking your full potential. As I draw, I pay attention while rounding off the sharp corners, allowing new connections to form and energize my goals. I perceive this as a flow of energy that leads to problem solving and strengthens my resolve. By repeating positive affirmations, I communicate with my subconscious, creating new neural pathways in my brain, promoting neuroplasticity. This technique empowers me to rewire my mind, making my objectives a reality. Apply this same technique to every circle in your artwork. This will inject each circle with a unique significance, serving as a visual reminder when you display the artwork on the wall. By repeating the positive affirmations when viewing the piece, you can further reinforce the neural pathways associated with your goals, promoting their realization. When we focus on positive thoughts while rounding off corners, we activate the parasympathetic nervous system, which helps to reduce stress and promote healing. This is because positive thoughts release chemicals like serotonin and dopamine in the brain, which can help to counteract the negative effects of stress hormones like cortisol. In addition, when we engage in the act of rounding off corners, we are activating different parts of the brain, including the prefrontal cortex, which is responsible for decision-making, problem-solving, and emotional regulation. By practicing neurographic art regularly, we can strengthen these neural pathways and create new habits of positive thinking and emotional regulation. Over time, these new habits can have a profound impact on our overall well-being, as research has shown that our thoughts and emotions play a significant role in our physical health. By focusing on positive thoughts and engaging in practices like neurographic art and mindfulness, we can create a positive feedback loop that promotes healing and well-being in both our minds and bodies. As you proceed to color your artwork, bear in mind the following tips. One of the coloring techniques in neurographic art involves using the same color or gradient in adjacent cells to promote the flow of movement. However, the most crucial aspect of coloring is your enjoyment and the incorporation of positive intentions and mindfulness to engage your subconscious mind in achieving the goals associated with each art piece. Trust your instincts when selecting colors that you find pleasing, and make the artwork uniquely yours, reflecting your personal style and aesthetic preferences. Your ultimate goal should be to create a visually appealing piece that is a representation of your individuality. I hope that this video has been helpful and gave you some insight into the thought process involved when using neurographic art to rewire your brain and communicating your positive intentions to your subconscious mind.